So guys, this is the meal that I choose, sausage, fried sausage. So this is easy to prepare, easy ingredients, very cheap. Spring onion, carrots, garlic, onions, we have a mix, herbs, dry. We have a spices, salt, chili, sausages, and we just have eggs, fresh coriander, and our black pepper, oil. Guys, we need to chop our ingredients, okay? I choose the sausage because the sausage is also very cheap in the market, in the supermarket. Because a lot of Filipino now, guys, marami na pong Filipino yung nawala ng trabaho. They have a lot of Filipino don't have work. The others flying back to Philippines. Some also stay here even though we don't have a job. Guys, after we prepared everything, we need to beat our egg. We mix all the ingredients here, okay? Just relax, guys. Cook with love with your family, okay? Mamamshi, with love po, para masarap. So if you cook with love, it's delicious and tastes so yummy, okay? Now guys, we put our all spices, okay? Just little bit, okay? It's depend on you how you put for your taste, okay? For me, it's just a little. Put some herbs, dry herbs, our spices. We mix it all, okay? Black pepper. And we can mix all our ingredients, okay? We can mix it here. All spring onions, carrots, onions, garlic, chili, and sausage. We mix it here all, okay guys? I feel sneezing because of the black pepper. I feel sneezing. Okay guys, like this. Start now to cook, to fry our sausage, okay? Binaliktad ko po siya. Naku, ang hirap po mag-English. Binaliktad ko po siya. You know guys, it's not easy to fry to our family in this time of crisis. My goodness, I feel so stressful. How many of us now, we are not in our country, stuck in different countries. But we're still lucky and grateful because we are still healthy. And guys, please keep safe always, okay? Just avoid crowded people outside. Looks yummy and I cannot wait to taste it. Oh, I'm hungry. This is before, this is after. Guys, this is now our finished product and time for taste. Yummy. Delicious. Guys, you can choose which sauce you would like to use for it. So delicious. Very nice. Try it, guys. To my family and friends in Philippines, guys, I miss you so much. Hope it will be, sana magiging okay na po yung lahat. So I can going back to Philippines and see you guys. To my best friend, Lynn Castillo, hello, besh. See you soon, Gemma. Hi to all my family in Guimaras Islands. See you soon, guys. Miss you all.